I was taking photographs of the lunar surface from the command module on Apollo 8, when Frank Borman, our commander, called out, he said, "Wow, look at that." And I glanced up, and here was our planet rising above the stark lunar surface. Very fragile, very thin skin of atmosphere. It also was quite small, about the size of your fist at arm's length. And it was that smallness that affected me the most, because certainly it said to me that we're not the center of the universe. And ironically, we had come all the way from the Earth to study the moon, and yet it was this view of the Earth that probably was one of the most important events on Apollo 8.